We are going to give each household 14 kilograms of posho and 7 kilograms of beans. We hope that this food will be able to move them for a number of days as they see how to reorganize from the effect of the floods.